So this house that you see in front of you was owned by the Bonvison family, and they were Glen Location residents during its primary heyday. So one of the interesting things is, as you'll come inside, you'll notice that it looks like an average living room from that time period. But the Bonvison family actually had 13 boarders.